I teach my students not to be afraid of failing, to look at failure as a teacher. As a result, they become unafraid to go and tackle that tough subject at school. They're unafraid to go face to face with that bully that had been pushing them around.
It's a positive self-image that it gives the children, and through that, they have greater capabilities and achieve greater potential.